I never thanked him.
If you want to thank him, don't get captured again. Promise.
I promise, love.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helka's.
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
She went over that ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night.
Now. flare. That's gotta be Birger. She wants us to rescue him. You can head back now, Helka. We'll take it from here. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note... Dragon!
Atreus!
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Signal. Birger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen.
Like the one made in my
fight. Why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart.
It doesn't like us invading its territory. What's the light doing here?
Must have been built.
Oh!
across this canyon.
Let's look for another path, then.
Magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
Don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow. Understand. Vanir used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
This place has looked better. This place has looked better.
Say that.
What do those say they're doing here?
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences.
Got it.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Growth thingy looks weird.
Ah, isn't that interesting?
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, Crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Oh!
written by Birga. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.
Thank you.